up. It's me again. Okay, I sound a little annoyed with myself. But this is my second video, because the last one was like 10 minutes long. And I just remembered that I had a question that I was supposed to ask a while ago. The thing is, the relationship I talked about in the last video, I don't even know if I should involve that, but I was wondering how do people propose nowadays? Because it's like, the generation that we're raising now, which is technically the generation I'm talking about, isn't even my generation. It's a few years below me. It's probably the same generation in all, but I don't know. I want to know how marriage proposals go nowadays, because I've gotten two in my life. My first one, I don't really remember what it was really like, but it didn't suck. I don't know, because it's like, maybe I'm a little old or something, because I want to know how do guys and girls out there watching this video, how would you propose to someone you love? I don't know, maybe I'm used to the old fashioned in the movies, getting on the knee. You know, the basic, getting on the knee, pulling out a ring, and being like, oh, will you marry me? Or will you spend the rest of your life with me? Something like that. I think that's the basic. Like, if you're gonna ask somebody to marry you, then that's like the least you could do. But I've gotten two, as I've said. And the most recent one, it was kind of like, I know he meant it. Because one crazy motherfucker, you cannot possibly go through.
Hold on. Give me a moment.
Not possibly go through a year dating me through all this crazy shit I would put a guy through and not just stay here and not love me. I realized that a little too late. But I'm not gonna get into that. That's not what this video is about. But I know he meant it, but it just wasn't right. Because he wouldn't even get on his knee. And it was in a ring. I just want to know how people do it nowadays. Because I'd probably go all out. I don't know, do something retardedly cute, like, white, right? Will you marry me on a piece of paper? And, like, the yes or no option, have them circle it. And if they slide it back and it says yes, and they're like, oh my god, yay! And it's in a ring. That's a... the basic of what, I don't know, I'm cornball, and I'm like really old fashioned. I belong out of like the 1950s, somewhere between the 1950s and the 1980s. That's when I was raised, because I'm really old school, and I'm into totally old things like that. I don't even know why, but I was just wondering, leave me a comment. How would you propose to the person you wanted to spend your life with? And also, do you think that age matters? I mean, does it matter how old you are when you know that you want to... just getting married young, does it make a difference when you know who you want to spend the rest of your life with? I mean, I personally don't see why you need anybody else. Actually, I'm being a little hypocritical. But I'd give that up for this person. So much I love him. This person. How much I love this person. But I'd give it all up for him. I just don't see how you could love somebody and want to see other people, or maybe the whole commitment thing that comes along with marriage is the problem. And it's just like something you can't run away from. Something you can't get out of all that easy. So leave me a comment. Tell me your opinion about marriage and age.